Chris Pine was born in Los Angeles on the 26th of August 1980 to Robert Pine, who was a prominent actor, and Gwen Guilford, who was also an actress, but later chose psychotherapy as career. He has an older sister named Kathy. Ever since he was a kid, the vibe around his house was always cinematic, and Chris grew up among a household where script readings and talks about films were frequent. Chris wanted to become an actor ever since he was a teenager and often visited film sets in Hollywood while accompanying his mother or father. He briefly spent time in the United Kingdom studying English in the University of Leeds. He earned his debut role in ER in 2003. He starred with Denzel Washington in a movie about a runaway train called Unstoppable. Chris Pine became known for his role as James T. Kirk in the 2009 version of Star Trek, for which he won a Boston Society of Film Critics Award. He received additional acclaim for his starring roles in Smoking Aces, This Means War, and Rise of the Guardians. In middle 2017 came the most defining role of his entire career in his most successful film to date, Wonder Woman, where he portrayed the role of Steve Trevor, a World War British spy and Gal Gadot's love interest. Chris Pine has been linked with Sofia Boutella on many occasions owing to their appearance together at many events. He dated actress Olivia Munn from 2009 to 2010. Then, in 2015, he began a relationship with actress Bailey Bloom.